Yoenis Cespedes is bringing style to New York Mets spring training. The power-hitting outfielder drove to practice Thursday in a red Alfa Romeo 8C Competizione, a two-seater sports car with a retail value of $250,000. Now this comes just 2 days after Cespedes drove to practice in a Polaris Slingshot, a three-wheeled car that also set the Twitterverse on fire. Wednesday, however, was a modest day for Cespedes when he arrived in a Lamborghini Aventador worth nearly $400,000. At this point, the only question is, what will he show up in next?